Hello guys, welcome back to my second dish, which is basically made up of the lamb chunk. The name of that dish is chunk pepper with curry leaves. Here are my main key ingredients: maran chunk, green chili, curry leaves, onion slices, garlic chopped, lemon wedges, curd, and mutton stock. My butter is already melted and heated up. Now I'm adding peppercorns in it. Once peppercorn will begin to start crackling, then I'm going to add some curry leaf into it. Now you can see my peppercorns have start crackling in it. Oil is already heated up. Now some curry leaf into it. It will start crackling. Now I'm adding chopped garlic in it. Start sauteing till golden color. Curry leaf will give you a good flavor. Now you can see my garlic comes in the color of brown. Now I'm adding diced mutton in it. We have to saute it for around 4 to 5 minutes. Now as you can see, it will come in the color of little bit brown. Then after that, I'm going to add slices of onion in it. So now you can see our onion is almost been going to be well cooked. Then we are adding some little bit of green chili in it and some salt. Now our onion cooked together with the maran chunk. Now this is the right time to add whisk curd into it. As you see, I do have a whisk curd. Curd is basically a good source of tenderizing agent. That's why, as you can see, by the time we need to add some stock as well in it. Stir it well, cover it with the help of lid and cook it till it will get done. So now as you can see, our mutton is almost done. We already added potato, french bean, carrot and onion shallot in it. Once it will be done within 4 to 5 minutes, then we are going to start our plating itself. So our dish is almost complete. As you can see, mutton tends to be cooked. So now this is the time for plating.